LabCorp is an intensive DOE six-week program, and the purpose of it is to assess new ideas and decide whether or not it makes sense to further develop those ideas. So our project started out with an idea that we could use 3D printing technologies with concrete to build ultra-tall wind turbine towers. When you're building a wind plant, you want to build the wind turbines as tall as you possibly can to capture the faster winds aloft. However, when you're building tall wind turbines, the tower diameters become so large that they're difficult to transport over the roads. With this technology, what we're able to do is manufacture those towers on site using an automated concrete manufacturing process that allows us to bypass the transportation and logistics constraints.
Early on, we had this idea of truly 3D printing concrete. And then as we progressed, we started realizing that there are other technologies such as slip forming, similar to curving machines, so on, that actually might fit this technology better due to speed and customer requirements. So a big takeaway with LabCorp was the fact that we spent a matter of 2 weeks and it completely shifted our design, as opposed to going years of developing a technology before we end up in an area that's not going to actually work.
LabCorp stresses the researchers to really think hard about, okay, this is a cool idea, but how do we take it to this other business environment?
So a big part of this program is an extensive number of customer interviews. We performed roughly 75 interviews of wind turbine manufacturers, developers, competitors, and potential competitors, and so on. As a result of these interviews, we found out that another wind turbine manufacturer had been exploring a very similar technology. We've been in contact with that manufacturer and expect to be partnering with that manufacturer going forward.
One of the things that LabCorp does is prepare researchers to make this leap. We've talked about that. But even if that leap is unsuccessful, the researchers go back into the lab and they are forever changed. They think about their research differently, and they will much more accurately target that research with all of this business knowledge in mind. And you never know when that knowledge will come back and be exploited, and perhaps lure a researcher out of the lab into the commercial industry and perhaps generate the best success DOE has ever invested in.
We really want to thank the Department of Energy for providing the funding for this program. We also want to thank the instructors and organizers of the program that put a lot of long hours into making this a success.